see your family?
I want to leave you too. I want to go home, Amanda.
Good!
I'm leaving you, that self-righteous creep.
Well, that's a piece of work.
There's nothing worse than a Bible thumping killer.
Okay, let's stay focused. Greasy, what did we learn from the gypsy?
Labat used to teach geology at Trenton Tech. He made a little money off this patent, something to do with water filtration.
Birth certificate and his driver's license are legit.
And I got off the phone with Stone. Turns out, believe it or not, incest is not illegal.
Good!
Wait, there's no assault.
Plus, the girl's over 18, so endangerment and child abuse is out.
Cut him loose.
No, we can't let Esther leave with that man.
Good!
She chooses to leave. It is her choice, and there is nothing that we can...
Not one thing. It just sort of makes sense. I mean, the Labatt's won't file a missing persons report.
I know that.
She ends up 90 miles away from home with these two guys with matching jackets. I'm hunting her down.
Right, but... She is a competent adult.
Good.
Labat knows his rights, and there is nothing we can do.
She's not competent. She's brainwashed. She was tied up there. She was starved.
I understand that. But in New York State, there is no crime that we can charge him with.
I can't believe this is happening.
Good.
I'm free to leave.
Thank you for finding my daughter.
Don't mention it.
Let's go, dear.